Spain, search for missing person after chemical blast. Barcelona, Spain, AP. Authorities in northeastern Spain on Wednesday resumed the search for a worker who is missing since a massive explosion at a petrochemical plant killed one person and injured eight others. The regional firefighters for Catalonia said 30 firefighting crews worked through the night to combat the massive fire near the city of Tarragona on the Mediterranean coast. A preliminary investigation indicated the force of Tuesday night's blast killed an individual in a nearby neighborhood when a piece of metal struck his residence. The injured were workers at the plant. Fire Chief Albert Ventosa said Wednesday that the fire is under control and that there is no danger to the exterior of the plant. Authorities are investigating the cause of what they describe as a chemical accident. For more on this story, visit the news article link.